up my sharing of experience on entrepreneurship is India, is what is the process and everything. So you start the business, you decide 3 points first. What is the 3 points? There is a manufacturing. What about the next number two? What is this one? This is a buy and sell. That's all. What is the buy and sell means? This is a, what is the technical name? This is a merchant, that is a trading. So you want to manufacturer, otherwise trading. So that's okay. One more thing is, what is the one more thing? Service provider. What is the service provider? No, you do the development of website or something, you do this. That's actually is a service. How to start the business in India? You decide, that's okay, manufacturer, trading, service provider, that's okay, no problem. So next stage, what are the type of entrepreneur in India? What is the company registration in India? Sir, I want to the partnership, can, no problem. LLP, can, no problem. Private limited, can, no problem. But this is the main information.